This is my reaction to the Strays official trailer. Let's commence.
Welcome
Netflix.
To our home.
Very robotic sounding voice. Nice home though. Very clean. How charming.
Isn't it? You're practically one of us.
Practically.
The perfect life is the perfect lie.
Gross.
It's not that gross. Need some work.
Are you alright? I'm fine.
Something's itching. Don't scratch so obviously.
Mom, look out!
You see? Very Jordan Peele-esque here.
Sebastian! What's that? At the window? Someone's there, can't you see?
What are you talking about?
Someone's coming!
I mean, they were
What's
there.
What's wrong with you tonight?
Now they're gone.
There are people out to hurt us. Out to bring violence against us.
True for all of us, I guess.
What kind of messed up game are you playing?
It's true. Laughter.
It's not what you think.
Who are you?
I'm sure you want to go through with this?
No.
Of course.
Run. Run. And run.
And never stop running. So the home invasion. Okay, to be honest with you, I did enjoy the vibe, the feeling that that trailer generated. There is something exceedingly creepy going on here, and the only way to find out what it is to watch the flick. So yes, it's definitely hooked me. I definitely would like to know what the story is here with the central character, this lady that we're following through the course of the trailer, her family, and how these strangers tie into it. It looks like there's a lot of symbolism going on here, ladies and gentlemen. Like I said, it reminded me a lot of the output of Jordan Peele. You get that vibe here. Definitely the director, writer might have been inspired by Peele's vibe here with this one. Obviously there's a massive subtext going on here, race relations, issues in terms of her having to fit into the society that she finds herself in. So we'll have to wait and see how that one plays out. Strays is directed by Nathaniel Martello White and stars Ashley Madekwe, Bookie Backray, Michael Warburton, Justin Salinger, Caroline Martin, Samuel Paul Small, and Jordan Myrie, among others. Very creepy trailer, ladies and gentlemen. It definitely gives you the heebie-jeebies. I just hope the final product is decent. It definitely feels like this movie has a lot on its mind and has a lot to say, so we'll have to wait and see what its message is.